Hi, my friends. I was just gonna put another shirt on, but I just didn't feel like getting up. I'm still so tired. I just took my shirt off, wanting to just put another one on and have it in the back room. Then I thought, oh wow, I could eat a piece of cheese. I love it when my husband gives me a piece of cheese in the mouth. That's what I like when he comes back from the refrigerator. We have a refrigerator, but it's not here. It's in another building that we used to live in. It's in a bigger mobile home, but it's not livable in there. So I like it when he comes back and with the cheese, and I'm so starving, and I like it then when he gives me a piece of cheese, and he has been doing it lately. Sometimes he doesn't, he forgets, and so I thought he could give me a piece of cheese. Thank you. I love cheese. I love cheese. I'm starving. He ate an RX bar. I didn't. I ate a Nature's Bakery brownie, the double chocolate one. That's the housework, isn't it? We had more beer. We had Jarlsberg, heavy Jarlsberg. We had the monkey cheese. And we had raclette. I love cheese. Of course, I should have gotten dressed. I was just so tired. I was just making a movie. So I thought he may enjoy me eating a piece of cheese. Telling you a little bit something. But I could tell you the German word for cheese. It's Käse. Käse. In Swiss German, it's Chääs. Chääs. I think so. It's been a long time since I've been in Switzerland, but, well, anyway, thank you for watching, my friends. Love you. Bye. Cheese kiss.